And that breaking news tonight coming out of downtown Jacksonville, Florida Highway Patrol and the Sheriff's Office investigating after a motorcycle crash on the Acosta Bridge earlier tonight. And Jacksonville Fire Rescue confirming with us that two people went over the side of the bridge after this crash. Thank you for joining us tonight at 11. I'm Anthony Austin.
And I'm Heather Crawford. Let's get right out to Robert Bradfield. He's on your side live tonight from the scene. Robert, what have you learned?
Yeah, good evening, Heather. I'm going to step out of the way. You can still see this is an active scene. Police are still on the on-ramp to this bridge. We can also tell you we did see a tow truck earlier. This is a very steep area leading onto the Acosta Bridge. My photographer started walking towards that direction, and you can actually see just how steep it is when he got there. So that is something obviously to be concerned about here. But we can tell you also, as Heather and Anthony mentioned, JFRD says the driver of a motorcycle did not negotiate the turn properly. It is unclear tonight whether this accident or crash happened on the on-ramp going to the Acosta Bridge or driving away from the Acosta Bridge on the off ramp, but we can also tell you one lane on the on ramp to the Acosta Bridge is shut down as police again continue to investigate. Now, two people on the motorcycle fell over the Acosta Bridge. They did land in a grassy area below. They did not end up in the water, but JFRD also says neither were wearing a helmet. Both were taken to the hospital in serious condition. But again, here live tonight, we did see a tow truck here on scene and at least one FHP patrol car. Again, one lane on the on-ramp to the Acosta Bridge is closed, but investigators are still here on scene tonight. Heather, Anthony, back to you.